Master Yoda, I am ready to take on the challenge in Fortnite. Get the victory royale with the brand new lightsabers. The Force is with us all. And we shall be playing the Fortnite, and we shall be getting the victory royale in today's episode with the brand new. We are in the game, and now we should be going into hyperspace. We should not have happy music playing, so let's just change that to an X. Alright, see. May the Force be with us all as we load in to our game. Hold on a couple of seconds. Ah! Screwing myself up already. I'm failed the Force as it has failed me. Or it has failed my father, Luke Skywalker. Defeat his own. Alright, here we go. Who's ready to go? Where are we dropping? We should drop close to the Jedi base. To this farm right here. And we shall be doing this properly. Alright. Here we go. May the Force be with us all. It is rushing through your veins. May the Force be with us all. I see. Watch out! People are striking! The Imperials are striking! They're getting into the base! We must get the loot! Quickly now! I have not gotten used to this yet. Oh god. Oh, there's a shotgun right there. I'm gonna get it. Where is he? He's somewhere. Where are you hiding, Master? I can hear your footsteps. Containing the walls. I see you there. Got him! Alright, let's go. Come here, boy. Ah, shoot. Oh yeah, I'm about to die. Oh no. Run up. Grab this ammo. Oh. I'm pretty sure that's the guy who got me. Not so sure. Man. Alright. We are learning the ways of the Force. I I have not have my minis yet. Must be why I was so scared. All right. We must go to the Jedi base. Instantly. I hear people. I hear the people. They're trying to get to us, I see. But they shall not get to us. And we shall not go out without a fight! We should not be going out without a fight. I just heard somebody's footsteps. Don't tell me that I have been hallucinating. The Force is strong with me. Oh. Force is strong with this one, I see. But not strong enough. Shoot. Aye, aye, aye. Who's shooting me? Go up to the Jedi base, we must. We shall be... Oh no. Alright, that's good. This person is not showing. I see you. Force is strong with this one, I see. Where are you? Alrighty. Don't tell me that I'm hallucinating. It was never my intention. Force is strong with me. And we must head to the circle of safety. I have the high ground now! We need to collect fish and save ourselves from the dark side of the Force. Master Yoda has told me everything that I need to know. Even though he's just a little youngling, he's still all very wise. He's still all very wise. Wise man he is. Wise man has taught me everything that he knew. And will teach me once more. I hear the Imperials. We shall not know who could be winning. The light is corrupting my face cam. Shoot. Why have people spray painted the Great Bridge of the Jedi Council? People have no heart these days for such things as for such importance of the Jedi Council. Just got to watch out because these people might have the Force, but might be the wrong people like Anakin Skywalker and Kylo Ren. Alrighty. Must watch out for Imperials, for they have crashed at our base. Thirty people left. Alrighty. I see you there. Did I just see someone or am I hallucinating? Thought I just saw someone. Might be hallucinating. What's that? The flaming ring of Qui-Gon Jinn! Oh my god. Master. Master. You have done great, great sacrifice to the rebels, and we shall not let you down, Qui-Gon. We shall not. Lol. Oh, sacred signs of the great Jedi Masters that rule before us. I will not let you down. Oh, great Anakin. Oh, great Luke. Oh, great Qui-Gon Jinn. And once more, the oh great Mace Windu. We shall be seeing what is going to happen in this game. And hopefully we get this dub for our Jedi Masters before us, Ninja and Sifu, including Anakin Skywalker, have gotten their victories. So we shall be getting this victory for those Masters who have served us well in the Clone Wars and the fight against the Imperial. I thought I had just seen someone, Master. Master Yoda, please help us, for it is only you who can help us out during these tough situations, that is, the Imperials. We might as well. We shall not go out without a fight. So we shall just keep on running. Hopefully we find these great weapons that the Jedi Masters have used before us. The very great lightsaber! They're trying to shoot me. Ah! I cannot see, the Imperials have blinded me of their power. Imperials have blinded me in their power. Imperials have blinded me! Oh no! Imperials have blinded me. Oh no! Sky has the powers of the Force. What you say? Oh, that you only meant well, but of course you did. What you say? That it's all for the best, because it is what you say. That it is what we need. I have failed. You decided this. Let us go back to hyperspace and see what will happen in the next game. If we can even win, we are flying to the Imperial base of the Death Star. And we don't know who could be winning. Could be me, or it could be someone else. Let's see what the Jedi say about this. They chose me. The Force chose me. I shall not let them down. I shall not let our great Imperials down. And the Force has written my name all over it. Let us see if they can guide us on our way to victory in the game. Let us become the faithful leaders of the Force and lead many generations before us to victory. Or I shall call Jedi Master Liam from the comments to teach me strategies while I'm finally getting a dub in the middle of daylight. And in the middle of making a video, I shall contact him as soon as I can in the comments section. Please leave a like and there will be a second episode. And is there a lightsaber? It's a lightsaber! The Force chose me! The Force chose me! Alright, the Force chose me! We shall be getting the people! Nice. see you. Move out. You are no match for the Force. You are no match. Every great show must has a story to talk about it. My story. I played Fortnite and got a dub with the one and only great lightsaber. Heard a sniper, but I can't find the person. He's hiding in the premises of these walls. So I must be hiding away. Scared of what will happen to them, they are. The great Mace Windu has provided me with his greatest lightsaber to help me defeat the enemies before me. Everyone has encountered us. Thinks that they are better, they are. Oh no! They also have the power of Luke Skywalker! I'm dead. We don't know who could be winning. Oh no. The Force is with me strong. The Force holds strong with the figure. Oh no. I got him. Oh my god. We might actually be able to win this. I could do backflips. Uh oh. Oh, just shot me. Oh no. Strong with the Force he is. The great Darth the great Jedi apprentice before him challenges me to a battle. I challenge you. Oh, great Jedi. I challenge you to a battle, oh great Jedi. Just like all great Jedi before us. We're doing this for families. Better for the family. Just gonna wait it out, I am. You must stay, oh great Jedi Master. I've got him. Got him low. Got him low and slow. Went AFK for some reason that I don't even know. Got him. I got the great Jedi Masters. The Jedi Masters want me to win this battle. All I have is lightsabers, but I can't even believe. My palms are sweating like crazy. Swapped out my lightsabers I have. I've got this one. The great power that it holds. Great power that we once held in our very hands. Will finally be put to rest. We shall fight for for what we love and what we desire. Fight for it we shall have, then fight for it we'll do. The Imperial troops, they are looking for me. Great legend I am, the great Turquoise Shark 59. Level 131 in the Chapter 2 Battle Pass. Wearing the fin skin, which I just got 2 days ago, actually. The Force chose me. And there's one person who is watching me in the prospects. We might be able to win if we just don't screw up like we almost just did against the Dayfall. Someone's creeping up on me. Thought I just heard footsteps. Hiding they are. I believe that they are hiding. They cannot handle the great power of the Force. Why put this rubbish against the great art of the Jedi? The great Luke Skywalker, Mace Windu, and Qui-Gon Jinn. I will not fail you. I will not fail you all. Windu, I have your lightsaber. Windu, Skywalker, I have both your lightsabers, so I am guaranteed to win this battle. Let's just hope we get this dub. I will permanently be scarred for life, as always. This guy threw a snowball launcher at me. This isn't fair. Just like Anakin in Episode 3. It's not fair.
What you say?
Right. Stop calling the Jedi Council. If it's life, then I guess it shouldn't hurt you at all.
That it's all for the best, because it is what you say.
Get you one day, send a snake. You shall pay for your actions and crimes. For what you have done to me. The sky.
What did you say?
Yeah!